Matthew was an amazing partner in making this film for me. When I said I'm leaning towards having a non-actor, most people would be freaked. It just excited him. He was like, what? He'd never done something like that. And it tickled him as well, because, you know, Matthew was street cast himself for Dazed and Confused.
It was very exciting for me because I was like, oh, well, I'm not going to be able to act. So each take, I've got to be completely present with this young man and get to him like it's the first time.
From the word go, he took Richie under his wing. He really nurtured him, looked after him, giving him guidance and making him feel confident, comfortable. I mean, the kid didn't even know who Matthew was. I mean, genuinely, like, Matthew wasn't on his radar.
Something I had never done before. Rick Wershe Sr. for me in my career, this is my sad country song.
Matthew McConaughey is a consummate professional. He embodies this kind of optimism that the character has.
You know, he's a Willie Loman-esque character. He believes in the promise of America, and, you know, he's an optimist.
Matthew knows a lot, and he's been through a lot, and he's really somebody really good-hearted, and he's really down to earth.
He's one of the biggest names in acting, and he's just like, what's up, y'all?
He can sort of do anything. And he's played so many different characters, but every time he's on screen, you just completely believe he's that person.